Hello folks. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions, where we empower you with the latest in tech innovation. Today, we're diving into the future of presentations, unlocking the power of AI to create captivating slideshows. We've all been there, struggling to make our presentations engaging and impactful. But what if I told you there's a game changer? A free AI tool that will transform your ideas into compelling presentations effortlessly. Are you ready to revolutionize the way you present? Let's get started. First of all, open your web browser and in search bar type Gamma AI. Then click the very first provided link. This will take you to the official page of this AI tool. Let me scroll down a bit here, you can see the interface looks like this. Since we are using it for the first time, so we will click sign up for free. By clicking this will take you here. From here we will click continue with Google. Then this will take us here to choose our Gmail account. I will use my Gmail account. And then input my password. Then click next and this will land us here. From here we can select our workspace name. So, it's already selected as it's Purveyor Alam's workspace and I am using it for personal. Then hit enter. Then we have to tell this AI about us, and it asks how we plan to use Gamma. Since I am using it for personal use, therefore, I will select this. And from here I will select Education Educator. The next it asks about how did we hear about Gamma AI. So, I can write from social media platforms or whatever you want to write you can. Then click Get Start. Here is the final look of this AI tool as it can be used for various purposes. Before we embark upon, I would like to share that here we have given 400 credits for free. 400 credits will be enough to create various presentation, documents, and web pages. After that we need to pay to proceed for further uses. Although, this AI can be used for documents and web page creation. However, today we will discuss its one feature, that is presentation. In next videos, we will discuss other features as well. To begin with presentation feature, click presentation. Then we have this space to type the topic around which you want to create presentation using this AI tool. Here we have free predefined topics that can be used to generate presentation. If you want to create presentation around your area of interest, just type in the given space. So, let's suppose I want to create presentation around technology and student achievement in mathematics. Once you are done with typing, then hit enter. This AI will process, and it might take a few seconds to bring forth the result. You can see it processed, and here is the outline of our presentation. As our presentation will start from introduction. Then one slides will be around overview of technology in education. Followed by third slide around how technology impacts mathematics achievement. Then the fourth slide will be benefits of using technology in mathematics classes. And then this is followed by other three slides and the final slide will be around conclusion and future outlook. So, this is the outline of our presentation which this AI has created. You can choose these outlines to create your presentation and even you can edit these by just selecting and editing them with your own ideas. Similarly, if you are not satisfied with the results, you can click try again and it will change the entire outline. If you are satisfied with this outline, then you will click Continue. By clicking Continue, you will get this. Here you can see this AI is creating presentation for you in single click. This will take few seconds, you just have to wait for a while. See, it's completed now. From here you have to choose your presentation design. Here various designs have been provided. So, let me click this design and it seems good. And let me try this one, this is also attractive design. So, by scrolling down you will get more options. Once you decided, then you can click Continue. If you are unable to decide, you will click Surprise Me and it will automatically select the slide design for you. Suppose I selected this, then I will click Continue. Now we just have to wait for a while, this is creating the final result of our input. Here we can see it is creating different slides and filling those slides with text as well as very relevant pictures. Here you can see the magic is happening, you just have to wait for a while until it's complete. So, here is the final slide around conclusion and future outlook. So, here we go. The final presentation. You can see this is the first slide around technology and student achievement in mathematics. The second slide you can see, besides, the third one is around how technology impact mathematics achievement and benefits of using technology in math classroom. Additionally, various benefits have been given, and some examples are also mentioned, and few challenges have been also mentioned in different slides. So, you can click the text, if you want to make changes, you can make changes. Even you can change the pictures. By just clicking, you can replace these images by other images as well. Now, let's open it in presentation view. For that, I will click here. You can see this is the final look of our presentation. You can make changes as per your need since we have various options to make some changes. For instance, we can format our text by clicking here. Besides, we can change the layout as well as we can change visual templates. Moreover, we can add images and also, we can add videos in our presentation by just clicking the relevant icon. These are various other features which can also be explored to make our presentation more attractive and appealing. Don't skip the video since we are not done yet. Now the final step, let's download this presentation to our laptop or computer since we want to use it offline. For that I will click here. Then from here I will choose export. This will lead me to these two options. The first one is export to PDF, and second one is export to PowerPoint. I want this presentation to download in PowerPoint. So, I will go with the second option. Here we go. Wait, since it's exporting and this might take few seconds, we just have to bear for the ready-made fruit. Once it's done, you will get this pop-up message, a download should start automatically, if not click here to download it and you can see automatic download started. Let's open from the downloaded file. Let me click it by clicking our PowerPoint presentation will open in Microsoft PowerPoint software. Boom! Here is the final downloaded PPT. Let me open it in presentation view. Here is the final look of our beautiful and appealing presentation. Isn't it astonishing? I really found it an amazing AI tool to generate PowerPoint presentation, more importantly completely free. And there you have it, the incredible power of Gamma AI for PowerPoint presentations. Now, it's your turn to unleash your creativity and productivity. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you found this video helpful and share your thoughts in the comments below. If you want more exciting tech insights and tools like Gamma AI, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications. Stay tuned for more game-changing videos that will supercharge your digital journey.